Treasures of Heaven.
Do not love the world or the things in the world. If anyone loves the world, the love of the Father is not in him. 1 John 2:15. What is the world that we should not love? For all that is in the world, the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life, is not the Father, but is of the world. 1 John 2:16. Why? In the last days, perilous times will come. For men will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boasters, proud, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, unloving, unforgiving, slanderers, without self-control, brutal, despisers of good, traitors, headstrong, haughty, lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God. 2 Timothy 3, 1-4. Therefore, what is of God? Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God. And everyone who loves is born of God and knows God. 1 John 4:7. Finally, our prayer. May the Lord direct your hearts into the love of God and into the patience of Christ. 2 Thessalonians 3:5. Amen.